All right, so today I'm going to do a read on Lawrence Outah. Okay. So I don't know much about his case, so I was asked to do this one. So I'm going to look into, well, not much. I don't know anything about his case, so I'm going to look into his case today. Lawrence Outah. Okay, here we have someone isolated. This is someone that can get close to you, or actual neighbor, someone that can get close to you, or someone in close proximity to you. And this is someone in the family. So let's look and see what this is. So this is probably someone that can get close to him because they're connected to the family that got him off to himself. But we'll see. Okay, so we have this devil here, and then the social event and the fight. So the social event is you and a couple of people, could be at a party, or you could just be at the house hanging out, okay? Some type of event, whatever the case may be, but it doesn't have to be any type of celebration. It could just be you and a couple of people at the house, chilling, whatever. And then here, this is a fight. So a fight could have broken out here when they were together. But this also means someone battling something internally. But a fight could have broken out here when he was with these other people because this devil was here. Okay, now you have this fight with someone in the family. Someone that can get close to him was with him at this social event. And this person here got him off to himself. So something could have happened when they were hanging out, got into a fight with someone in the family, but someone that can get close to him, or a neighbor, or whatever the case may be, was also there. But this person got him off to himself. Okay. Here you have a liar. Someone's traveling or relocating someone. And this is a fading relationship. So you have a fading relationship with a family member. This person here could have relocated him, or this person could have traveled here to the social event. Now you have someone lying. So someone could be lying to get you off to yourself, or lying about them being, like, getting you to go off somewhere. So they could lie to him to get him to go somewhere by himself, or they're lying to some other people saying that, oh no, he wasn't off by, you know, I didn't get him to go off, or I wasn't alone with them, or whatever the case may be. So here you have material things, the cat and the job. So material things is money, clothes, well, any type of possession, could be a car. Then this is someone wanting to find out or trying to find out something. They're curious about some things. And this is someone's job. Okay, so somebody could be trying to find out, oh, I wonder how much money this person has, or this is their job to try to find out some things here. Okay, somebody could have had a fight about a job that they were supposed to do. Okay, and this devil here is connected to some material things. Maybe they wanted some material things from him. They wanted some money from him. So they got into a type of argument, some type of argument about something that they were supposed to do or he was supposed to do. And now here's somebody at this party, or people, this could be people trying to find out what happened when he was with these people. Or this could be somebody at this social event trying to find out about this, asking questions about, okay, I thought you was going to pay me. I don't know. I'm just saying, I thought you was going to pay me for a job that I did. Okay. Something like that. So that can go either way here. So here you have, this is someone living a double life, but this also means someone's crossed over. So somebody is lying about getting him off to himself and him crossing over. But this person is also lying about keeping some things hidden or not telling the whole truth about their life. Okay, what they got going on, because they're trying to hide some things. Here you have this person. It's that neighbor, this person that can get close to him, or someone that is close to him, traveling, because this is somebody getting you back for something that you did, or this is somebody from your past that's coming back around. Okay, so this person could have traveled here or came back, you know, traveling, went to wherever he was, whatever this social event was, to get back at him. Or this, like I said, it could be somebody from his past coming back into his life. Here you have somebody in the family. This is someone older than you. This is a grandparent or someone older than you that you're not getting along with in your family. Okay, so now you have someone receiving internal damage to their body. Now you have this daughter in the mix, and then this daughter could be cleaning up some things, hiding some evidence. So somebody is trying to hide some things. They're cleaning it up. Okay, this could be this daughter of whoever this person is that came back. Okay, whoever that neighbor is. Whoever the daughter of this person that was at the social event. Okay. So here, this devil caused him some internal damages. Now, the internal damages could be caused from any type of way. It's not saying how it was caused. Okay, as it relates to some material things. So this could be money or some type of possessions. Here, this daughter could be trying to find out, you know, some things about who was there, or this daughter, I don't know if he has a daughter or whatever. She could be questioning some things about who he was with, because someone is trying to hide some things here. So this daughter could be connected to this person or him. I don't know how this daughter comes in. It could be his daughter or the people he was with, whoever he was with, their daughter. A female. Okay, now somebody is trying to hide some things, clean up some evidence here. Okay, they have about this fight. So they're trying to hide some things clean it up. Okay, this is what they're doing. This is their job. Because now you have this person in the family. This older person in the family here. Now they're cleaning up a fight that they had. So maybe they're trying to cover up a disagreement or something. They had a dispute, whatever. So now I'm going to go into these cards. This is someone going along with something, being submissive. This is someone thinking they're doing the right thing or trying to do the right thing. This is someone who's going off to themselves. This person lives differently than other people. Okay. They're doing their own thing. Okay, so here you have someone being confined or restricted. So you're holding someone down. This is someone who could have been to prison before, or this is someone unable to do some things. Someone is going along with something here. Someone wants to do the right thing. This person is heartless or emotionless. So this person wants to do the right thing, maybe because they're connected to this person. This is someone here who's out doing their own thing here. But this is someone you enjoy spending time with, or this is the naivety or childlike energy. Okay. So this could be your child, or a child connected to this person. So here, like I said, someone is going along with something because you can't tell this person to stop. They're going to do what they're going to do. Probably that devil. We got this devil over here. So you're unable to move, or you're unable to do something because this person is going to do whatever they're going to do anyway. So you're just going along with it. You can't stop them from doing it. Someone wants to do the right thing or thinks they're doing the right thing. Now you have a weapon coming into the picture. Because someone is being heartless. So they feel like they have the right to do whatever they're doing. Here, you have this devil. Someone that you was enjoying spending time with. You enjoy spending time with. I hear with this person. Here. But this person, like, lives their life in a different way. Whatever way that is, that's different from you. So now you have this mother or pregnant woman. The truth will be revealed or has been revealed. And then this is someone. This is the heartbreak. This is missing someone. Okay. Okay, so now we have this woman connected to this ex. So this woman could be his ex or the person involved's ex. This woman is going along with some things. Okay. Jealousy, envy, and hate connected to this ex. So her ex whoever this female is, their ex has some jealousy, envy, and hate. Then here the truth will be revealed about this violence, because somebody wants more than what they have. They want a deeper relationship. So they want something more than what they currently have. And this is what brought on this violence, because we see the weapon being involved here. Over here we have this heartbreak. Someone missing someone. Somebody's trying to protect or defend someone. This is an alter ego or siblings. So somebody could be trying to protect their sibling from some heartbreak. Okay. Or this is a side of a person that has came out because they're trying to protect someone. All right. This is someone focused on the goal. So you have something in mind that you want to do. This is a liar, someone being deceptive. And this is a stranger or someone you do not know, a strange feeling, a strange place, someone you don't know. Okay, so now you have someone going along with whatever this is they have planned. And like I said, this person is unable to do something. They're confined or restricted because this person is going to do what they're going to do. This female, it could be that daughter. There's some jealousy and hate as it relates to an ex. So whether that's her ex. Now, the ex could be an ex-friend, an ex-boyfriend, ex-girlfriend, whatever, ex-coworker, whatever it is. Okay, but there's some jealousy, envy, and hate as it relates to an ex here. Now you have someone focused on a goal. So that means you're focused on whatever it is you have planned, whatever it is you're trying to do. That is your focus, which is here, this deadly encounter or this setup of a friend. So this could be an ex-friend, an ex-boyfriend, whatever the case may be. Someone set this person up and it's like you planned it. You planned to set this person up because we already see somebody got this person to go off somewhere by themselves. Here, this is someone thinking they're doing the right thing or trying to do the right thing. They got this weapon here and it's like they don't care. I'm tired of dealing with this person. I'm tired of dealing with this situation. So I'm going to handle it because they think they're doing the right thing. The truth will be revealed about this violence as it relates to someone that wanted. Okay, so someone wants a deeper relationship or want more than what they have. Someone could have wanted something from somebody that this person was not willing to give. And now this violence has come up in the mix. Now you have this person lying and being deceptive, and it's connected to this traumatized or wounded child. We got this daughter here. So this could be over a female. And something someone was supposed to do for a female. Maybe this female was pregnant and they wanted this person to do something. I don't know. I don't know anything about this case or about this person. Okay, so now you have someone lying and being deceptive. You have connected to this traumatized or wounded child and this drug use or illegal activity. Here you have this person doing their own thing, whatever the case may be. They're living their life how they want to live it. Someone you enjoy spending time with, connected to this devil. Now you got this heartbreak. Someone is missing someone. Okay. This could be the siblings or this other side of a person that comes out. They're trying to protect someone. So somebody could be trying to protect a sibling here because we got someone in the family is connected to someone that can get close to him. Now we have someone you don't know, a stranger to you. Or this could be something you've never felt before. So something unknown or strange to you. Someone that has feelings for you, and some, this is a secret admirer. Somebody admires something about you. Somebody could admire something about you in a negative way or in a positive way. But this person has, either this is someone he had feelings for, or this person had feelings for him. But there was something going on here that was unknown to him, because they admired or wanted something that he had. So now I'm going to pull a few more cards. So if anybody knows, I don't know anything about this case. So I can't really say what happened. Or who's who. Okay, so here you have someone that you used to live with, or someone that you currently live with. But this also means someone stays in the same apartment, house, dormitory, whatever the case may be, the same building as you, whether you used to live with them or currently live with them. This is something that you're known for, a child, or something that can be passed down from generation to generation. So we have this child here, and I know we have a traumatized child, and then we have this daughter. So that could be someone's child. Then we have this transportation, somebody being transported somewhere, or a vehicle. So let's see what's going on with this. That's illegal activity. Here is a victim. So somebody has been victimized. So somebody you live with or used to live with has victimized you. Now we have this child running away, trying to get away from a situation or a person. Transportation. So, and this is a pregnancy, but it also means a side of a person that you don't know about here. This transport, moving someone. Moving someone from one place to another, whether it's in a vehicle or not. So you have this person here moving something. Well, it could have been in a vehicle. Something could have happened in a vehicle. I don't know. Here you have the animal, the sun, and the sun. Okay, so this card means this is somewhere, anywhere animals are, but it's also someone acting in a savage manner. So it could be a savage, like you attack someone savagely and victimize them. Here you have this person trying to run away from this sun, this legacy. Somebody's trying to get away from a person or a situation, this male. Here, this is the happiness, success, abundance, and prosperity. So finances. Because we already saw, I think material things was in here. I can't find it. But anyway, this is another side of a person. Or like I say, this could be a pregnancy. Money, pregnancy. Here. But this somebody is trying to move or transport. Or a vehicle. Something here with this vehicle. Let's see. Transportation. Okay. Somebody has the ability to do something or capable of moving this person. Okay. So that movement could be to move you into a better situation. So somebody had the capability of helping someone financially here as it relates to a possible pregnancy. Because we have this pregnant mother here and this daughter. So something is going on within this family. They got met up with this person. They got him off somewhere. Something happened. Somebody brought a weapon in here and victimized him. This was something savage, or this person could have been acting savagely. But this is somebody that's connected to him that he used to live with. Possible female. But this female's family member could be involved because they're trying to protect or defend someone. Protect your name, whatever the case may be. But now somebody is trying to get away because maybe they feel like somebody is trying to run away from their responsibility as it relates to a child. I don't know, because I don't know the situation. So you can leave your comments in the comment section. Thank you.